guys, Eric Harris from Protection Dog Sales. Today I've got a solid black German Shepherd female by the name of Iris in here. She is 43 weeks of age, just shy of 10 months. And I want to put her through her paces, let you guys kind of see her. I think she's a super groovy little girl. She's got a lot of tricks. Very athletic, very coordinated. She's got a lot of home shot video. Down. Iris, over. Oh, no, that's a bang. That's a bang. We'll do that next. That's good. Tick. Tick. Good. That's. Down. One of the neat things about this girl, hey, bang. Yes. Is she's got multiple sources of motivation. Sorry, I'm working a dog and talking to you guys at the same time. It's hard to do. So what I mean by that is I got the food, I've got the slap rag, good. I've got a pinch collar on her for my short game, I've got an e-collar for my long game. Okay, yep. That's it. And she works well with all of those. That's it. Yep. Good girl. Very reliable off leash. She has traveled extensively. Yep. So she's been around the block more than once. Iris, come. Girl. Yep. That's it. That's it, good girl. Stay. Very reliable off leash sit down stay. She's one of my favorite dogs as a decoy to work and bite work. A lot of fun because you see this dog and you're like, ah, that's cute. Seeing a cute little girl do bite work. And then all of a sudden you realize, boy, she's really kicking butt. Down. You're like, she's not just a black German Shepherd. She's a black belt. Over. Oh, yeah. That's a bang again. That's it. Come on. That's it. Good girl. Yep. Okay, Iris. Down. Let you guys get a good look at her here. But again, that's a Protection Dog Sales product, Iris, for your consideration.